Now to the stories that are trending now on your Tuesday. We start you off with a really cool video. Take a look at this beluga whale playing fetch right near the North Pole. A whale playing fetch. Wow, they're throwing a rugby ball from the boat and he brings it right back to them.
Oh, how fun.
That is.
Isn't
so
it amazing?
Cool. Like he was trained or something.
Oh, so cute.
Now we need to cue the Rafi song, you know, Baby Beluga. Baby Beluga.
Look at you. How about this? It's important to raise responsible children.
Don't you mind, Dad. Be careful, Dad. Be careful, Dad.
This one-year-old seems to know what's best. She just wants her dad to be careful playing in the snow, which is wise beyond her years.
Did you hear her? Sit down, hun, Dad.
Be careful, Dad.
Oh, so you know that feeling when you get caught doing something wrong? Well, it looks like these raccoons know that feeling. When they are caught, they freeze.
Wait.
The one on the left. Oh.
Oh, no.
Well done.
You can't see me.
Oh my gosh.
The masked bandits, right?
That is too funny.
Oh, hey, what me?
That is hilarious. All right, so we all love our dogs, right? But sometimes they can get into just a little bit of trouble, right? So like this dog, look at him.
Oh no.
Oh.
Yep, stuck in the couch cushion.
What?
Wow. Stuck in an ottoman. Her owner had to cut it open and get her out.
How does that happen?
Yeah, well, she says the dog chewed a hole big enough to crawl in and then got stuck, but then couldn't get out.
Got it.
So, I guess she was, you know, trying to figure out how to sit there permanently. I don't know.
Okay.
Either that or she wanted to put on a really good puppet show. I don't know. It's crazy. All right. Well, those are the stories that are trending now. Hopefully you're not stuck in your couch. Get up. Let's wake up together. We'll be right back with your morning rush.